thing that we need to do is peel the onions and cut the tip. For blooming onion, cut in the center and continue slicing between each section until you have 16 eventually cuts. Use your fingers to gently separate the outer pieces. And after that, get the two remaining onions and cut it in 1/4 inches pieces. Break up the onion slices into rings. After that, beat the egg. Mix the ingredients, all-purpose flour, salt, and pepper. Put 1 to 2 onions in flour mixture, then in egg, and then put it in the bread crumbs. Then repeat until it's all done. Place it in container and put it in refrigerator for about 5 minutes. Heat a cooking pot and pour in the cooking oil. When the cooking oil is hot, deep fry the onion until the color turns golden brown. Usually, it's about 2 minutes or so.
Yummy.
Tell me why you still get burned.
So delicious.
Say you're not, but you're still a liar. 'Cause I'm the one that you run to first. Every time you're, why do you try to deny it when